The German-Soviet Treaty, despite harsh previous rhetoric against both the people and the ideological leadership of the Soviet Union, Adolf Hitler and Germany, has now reached out to us, requesting a mutually beneficial research treaty. While exchanging knowledge would help our efforts to develop new tank designs, along with their promises of other research benefits in our future. There is little doubt, considering previous statements, that the Germans are